most of the flavor of beer you detect by the nose, not by the palate. And so if you drink the beer straight out of the bottle, your nose doesn't dangle in the beer. But if you've got a glass, you get these cathedral windows of foam lacing the side of the beer glass. It's just so hedonically just fantastic. And this vision of beauty is created before your very eyes. And that's why I get so annoyed when people drink beer straight out of the bottle or the can, you know. It's just, that's just not civilized. It's got to go into a glass. My name's Charlie Bamforth. I'm the professor of malting and brewing science here at UC Davis.
The Pope of foam, yeah.
That's what they call me in Berlin. I think it's probably because we've done all this work on the composition of beer in relation to foam. We used to do trials and look at different beers, two different beers, see which one people like the taste of better. The one with a better foam than the other, that was always the one that was chosen as tasting better. The foam is a critical aspect of beer quality. So how do you ensure that happens? And there's a lot of science involved. You know, all the chemistry and the microbiology, the engineering, the biochemistry and so on, and how it's applied to achieve tremendous consistency. From the sort of the psychophysics and people's impressions of beer with and without foam, right the way through to the complex chemistry, we continue to discover enzymes that nobody's ever reported before, in grain, for example. It's the social dimension and the whole ethos of drinking responsibly. It's not just sort of mixing a few things in a bucket and drinking this delicious liquid at the end of the day. It all comes together in brewing. And so if they really want to understand how science has been applied to produce a very interesting product and a very enjoyable product when treated in moderation, then brewing is a great vehicle. Opener, pour it with vigor. Delicious, look at it. You can see the proteins and the bitter acids sticking together. Beautiful, artistic symphony. Oh.
Is there a proper time to take your first sip?
Well, this is a Hefeweizen, so the answer would be breakfast time.